What's going on, everybody? We're checking out the Druid in Diablo 4 today. I went ahead and thought ahead on this, so we had skipped the 20-something minutes of queue time. Sure, we'll go with that name. Yeah, I guess I can see what people are saying, because people are saying that the druid looks kind of chunky, but not really, just, well, I don't know. They definitely have a stomach to them compared to the barbarian, but both of them are kind of stocky.
Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge. I should find better shelter before I freeze.
What the hell am I carrying? Totem, okay. Oh, what we got here?
Thank you.
This definitely makes fighting stuff not too hard. It's nice to start out with a nice sweeping attack.
Abandoned town. Demons everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Ah, he bit me.
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush. I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time.
I'll say I'm standing over top of a damn candle.
Started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins. Kill us all. Kill us all.
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil stirring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
I saw they patched the game
stirring in those ruins is an affront
between
nature.
Yesterday and today, so I'm not sure what they improved, but...
Really? Oh, thank you.
Doesn't look too much like they improved on the, stuttering, but... Get the enhanced shred or whatever the hell it was called to give me some life healing. That's new. Pots. Pots. This druid definitely is. It's feels pretty alright. Yeah, definitely slow. A little slow.
You've returned.
The woods around here are dangerous.
The old ruins are clear.
Your lost souls!
You are blessed like us now.
That was all of them. Light willing.
madman. Though... Only fire can cleanse the darkness in this place. Have a look inside, but hurry.
Right.
I will prepare the torch.
Oh, you're over there.
Blood petals. Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
You came to thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you.
Yeah, I would say you're immobilized, you're dead. Still runs like shit.
down here.
What are you hiding back here? That's quite the story. I suppose to the city. Lilith's evil is spreading. Shad lies just ahead.
Hold. To enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this. To enter Kiyoba Shad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. Meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you?
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine. But this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedarwood from the shrine and inscribe it with the seal which troubled.
This is a waste of time.
Did you say something? You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
So. What did you write on the little piece of wood? I bet you didn't write anything at all. Wouldn't blame you. Well, I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Tattoos, sway back, cloudy eyes. This poor thing is practically crow bait.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to... Wait. The old man sold me this, too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet.
Sometimes our paths are...
I'll be here soon.
Yeah, let's go spend some of these opals since I.
I cannot do that here.
Father, bring you luck?
Oh, okay, that's where you get those keys from. Probably won't really need them, but whatever.
Not much, is it? Try again. Oh, bad luck. Try again.
This feels like straight up just gambling.
Oh, bad luck. Try again. Not much, is it? Until next time.
Nothing. Pants out of it.
Yes, well, Bozan has.
Game runs like shit.
Must wait a moment.
Let me take your tithing demands, and I'll leave you stranded in the cold. Enemies abound as I run off with your protection money.
I made winter on.
Of course. Carry on, Isti.
Ooh, one veiled crystal. Five more, and I can make a legendary. My werewolf's better than your werewolf. Better. So much damn rubber banding. rusty mine. I think this is better. Plus 2 armor to trade off to 6.5% cold resistance is not really a benefit. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Probably should have got the well, I do like vulnerable more, but hitting more people at once would be nice too. Although shreds kind of an area attack, so I guess it doesn't really matter.
So, the deed is done.
The new militia recruits have been training.
Impressive.
Thanks. I hope they don't...
Curious what this dungeon is. What if that means I have to kill everybody here?
We were born in sin.
Yeah, I guess I'll have to wait 2 months to figure out.
But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light. We must be ever vigilant together.
Here, take the knight's report before you go.
I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
We found that you are a punk-ass bitch. Let's see if they fix the lag problem. Oh, looks like I can... Oh. They're gonna let me leave? Yep.
ready yet.
That's gonna take me back to a one hand. It's a very good one hand, but I need something to pair it with.
Yeah.
Part nice.
Alright, so I gotta salvage more rares so I can do the... Ugh. Already grabbed report. Why do I gotta do this again?
Children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
Mm.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius...
Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
What is that? This starts in 20 minutes. I have to switch to my barbarian for that, although that's not going to be super. Yeah, it'll be worth giving that a shot.
Something for the cold and dark.
Hmm.
Bad luck. Try again. It seems your prayers have been answered. It seems your prayers have been answered. Until next time. Father, bring you luck. Not much, is it?
A steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, they're
What do you need?
Brava sent me. I am looking for Vigo.
My husband, Fyodor.
Been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
a reward you want.
More! More!
You deserve much worse than the mercy I have just shown you.
Let's have a look at you,
I cannot salvage that.
Came apart nicely.
Why can't I not salvage an item that's not usable by my class? What the hell is that crap?
That there is worth the coin.
I cannot salvage that.
What do you mean this is a special item that can't be replaced? Oh.
I'll take it. Well, you certainly have the... I'll be here soon.
Change characters. I want to see what this world boss thing is like. unfortunately, I only have one level 25, and it's a barbarian. So it looks like Fury decays slow, if not at all. see how this goes.
Thank you.
That is so stupid. Kind of feels like is that the moment you fucking die, you might as well just like not even try to get back into fight. See what I got.
Father bless. What do you need?
Came apart nicely.
have many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
That's a good omen. Father bless.
Well, now that I did that and spent all my money, my barbarian is now stronger. World boss thing is definitely worth it. Obviously, I suppose you have to have a big enough group, otherwise it's kind of just a lost cause, but that wasn't too bad. All in all, I got, how many was that? 7 legendaries or something? Alright, so now that we did that, let's get back to leveling the Druid.
Excellent work, friend.
And unfortunately, I spent all my money. What kind of crystals, though? I do, so I just need to get the money. Bye guys. Bye guys. Trying to give thanks at the shrine. Leave me alone.
I appreciate that.
Such a stupid quest. I can finally use this. That was crap. That was not worth the price of that key.
Yeah.
I see. So our young bro. Yes, Doc.
Do you see now, Lacthen?
Those were local hunters.
That troublemaker.
No, no.
Why? To finally arrive.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp.
Your kind.
We should search there.
I don't understand the point of doing these side quests when all they give me is freaking junk crafting material.
Ah.
Alright, I think that's going to wrap this stream up. If you like what you saw, go ahead and check out the website. I'll probably have something up probably tomorrow for the Rogue, because I want to go ahead and just test all of the classes. But that's going to wrap it up for this one. So I will see you next time.